1.5 VMAX. I hope Herc's okay with that Kugorn. Well, guess what? That's what we're going to do. Let me see. Even though you guys, Donald Goopy use all of their potions, I don't know what to do with them. I mean, heck, I could go back and get some more. But I need money. Money, 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 money. Alright. That will do. Let's go. Kid, you're not entering in the radio, are ya? This ain't just some mats. This is for reals. I'm not afraid. You can decide if I'm heal material or not. Careful, kid. Anything for everybody. Something for Herc's. Hello, sir, whatever your name is.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
That's one word, knucklehead. That's one word. I can't imagine that being two words. I mean, really. Okay, I'm gonna get the middle one. Cause the middle one is so... What the... The middle one is so easy to get. Well, the... You wanna go there, huh? You wanna go there? You wanna go there, huh? Bad doggy. Ah! Dunno! Oh, crap. Not this one. Ah! And he's spitting... Oh! And he's spitting fire up, too. It's like he knows our weakness. Not again. Ah! Oops. Oh god, don't get there. Heal. Come on. Bad doggy. Bad doggy. Bad doggy. There we go. I got him. I got him. Now what? Huh? And stay. Stay there, please. And he's down. Bad Mr. Doggy.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Oh, that's so easy.
Well,
they give it them
that's
advice.
Just something you have to find out for yourselves.
In
just
part
the way
two.
That I did.
In part two, they
no
find
problem.
Their way
we'll
to be
start
healed.
By proving ourselves in the games.
Not to self.
There ain't gonna be any games for
oh,
a while.
Oh, never mind then.
Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
Don't worry, we got Chip and Dale, not the strip club.
I still
those
can't believe
Disney
that
characters.
Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Cerberus, okay.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hero last license, okay. We got that. There's Cloud!
Hey, are you alright?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness.
I think he's talking about Aerith. Aerith. Whatever you pronounce the name from Final Fantasy VII.
I'm searching too.
Not Tifa. Oh no, he's looking for Aerith.
For your light. Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
And he does his signature move again. I mean, no, I can't. He does his signature move. Because that's how Cloud does it on Final Fantasy VII. That's his signature move.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect. Perfectly infuriated. He makes me crazy. Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa. Here's what you do. Let her
kill
your
friend
kid.
Looking for a step
in the next game, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Ah, Maleficent. Yep, Hades, you got served. Okay, now we're going to another world, so we're going over here. Oh, here we go. I found it. We're going to a land and world. Who knows? Maybe we could sing a whole new world. All together. From the top. Not from the top, but from the bottom, actually. Albergasa, we're over here.
And the keyhole.
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Oh god, what's his name?
I looked everywhere for Jasmine. She disappeared like magic.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Ooh, Jafar, you're so much in trouble.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door.
Yep.
Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me.
He can summon shadows too?
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The Heartless consume.
I didn't know. Because he's a villain, so he can summon everything.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Oh, there's Princess Jasmine. Of course he heard him. Oh, wow. Already?
Come on!
Well, I got some of it. Oh, wow, wait. They're all over. How lovely. Wait, did I got them? Mega Poopsin! Oh, let's go over here. Oh, lovely. Mega Poopsin! Too bad we can't get the green. Got most of the gold. And we're off. No, we're not off, okay? Now we're off. Off to find Aladdin. Never mind. Wait, let me just get some of this. You son of a... Really? Don't! When you told your friends not to use the force, and what to do, to just do on our own. Got that. Oh, come on. None of these. Not again. They're all over. Why I'm hitting the wall? I have no idea why I'm hitting the wall. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go up here. There's the carpet. He said thank you. And he's flying away. That carpet flew off for the desert, but let's explore the city more, okay. I didn't know if you could go or just go find Jasmine. A gate open somewhere. I wonder where it leads. Alright, my fellow gamers, I'm going to stop right here and continue where I left off. Until next time, this is Angela Gamer Girl Plays, signs out.